shed some light. I know it has been spoken already, but the issue is that that area that you are referring to, the Riverside area, that is one of the areas that we are concentrating as well. And one of the things is that maybe you don't see it as something that the police are reacting, but that is the area they're operating, so you will see them coming in that way. But in addition to that, that was the same area that they had gotten the 9mm from. So we don't know these officers are not necessarily from Benque. They don't know everybody in Benque. These are officers who are not from here and who have no reason to be sharing any tears from anybody here in the town. They are here to get the work done. And if they see someone in that area which is known for contraband, which is known for bringing contraband across the border, which is known for bringing firearms across the border, bringing drugs across the border, they will step on the people. But as the commissioner said, the officers never carried farther beyond that. Once it is that they realize that you were doing something genuine, they back off. So I just say that maybe you just have to have some consideration for them, because they are doing their work in that area. If we go to tell them, listen, you are not to approach people by the riverside in that way, then we'll allow people to go. We know that people come from across the border, they bring their things and they swim across. There is no time to catch them. So if these people come around, it's because they want to prevent the person from escaping into the river again and going across the border. Because it's a very easy thing. I mean, it's a riverside, but it's very easy to go across. Some people actually walk across that river. So, you know, the issue is that it is to intercept somebody who may be committing offenses or something. But it is not intended for you to go after you, and it is that they are trying to stop things from happening. As a matter of fact, the guy that was killed, these guys came from across the border and they brought firearms and shot the man. So